Cody Rex and Austin G are here. They're just falling. The match hasn't even started yet.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Oh, shit.
Get your ass back here.
JC, start this goddamn match right now. I want the last man standing match.
This match.
Right now.
Austin G calling for the match to start right now. JC has to oblige because this is a last man standing match. There's no disqualification.
Ring the bell.
The bell has rung. The match has officially started. Cody Rex with an elbow to the head of Austin G. Cody Rex standing over Austin G, delivering some hard blows to the head. Ladies and gentlemen, remember this is a last man standing match. There is no pinfall. There is no submission. If the referee counts to 10, you lose. And a Lutez press.
Blake!
Austin G yelling out for Blake.
Why? No!
Cody Rex going for a move, but Austin G reverses it into the grenade. And then Cody Rex reverses it. Cody Rex going for the exploder power and connects.
Got it.
One.
These two men had an amazing match at the season finale.
Three.
Will there be another amazing match here tonight?
Four. Five. Six.
Don't get up.
Seven.
If you know what's good for you.
Eight. Nine.
And Austin G pops up right at nine. Cody Rex goes for the why not knee, but Austin G gets out of the way. Austin G to the outside. What is he doing? Oh, Austin G found a foreign object. He's got a chair.
What a luxury. What a luxury. How exquisite. I didn't want to tap you out like the little bitch that you are. I didn't want to keep you down for 3 seconds, no. I want to hold you down for
hits him in the back with the steel chair. Austin G should let this go to a 10 count,
Cody!
But he wants to punish Cody Rex.
You should have learned with me. My big brother didn't help me. He sure as hell ain't gonna help you.
Austin G with a gut strike with that chair. And anything here is legal in this last man standing match in the ESW backyard.
Get up, Cody, if you know what's good for you.
Five. Six. Seven.
Austin G preparing if Cody Rex gets up for this 10 count. It looks like Austin G is setting up the chair into the turnbuckle corner. What is he going to do? Austin G just disgracefully slapping Cody Rex in the face. And now he's biting him. He's biting him.
It's the last man standing, JC.
But it's all legal. Cody Rex reverses the Irish Whip of Austin G. But Austin G was smart and stopped himself from hitting it. Oh, and a drop kick by Cody Rex to Austin G. And another drop kick by Cody Rex. Is he going for a third one? Oh, and he hits him with the sling blade. Cody Rex hits Austin G with the sling blade.
One.
Calls for JC to count it.
Two. Three. Four.
I wonder what else is under here.
Now Cody Rex on the outside, possibly looking for a weapon. What is he going to find?
Seven.
Oh, my God.
One of my favorite toys.
He's got the barbed wire bat. This is a very devastating weapon. Austin G has no idea what's behind him.
You want to play games? You want to tell me I'm not good enough? Not anymore.
And Cody Rex hits Austin G in the gut with the barbed wire bat. That's going to do some damage. Oh, my God. And a strike to the back with that barbed wire bat. And a strike to the head with the barbed wire bat. Austin G is down. JC, do your job and start counting.
One. Two.
He can't survive that.
Three.
That's That's all we gotta take.
Four.
That's all we gotta take.
Come on. Just stay Five. Down, Austin G. No one wants you to win. Just stay down.
You don't have to.
Seven.
You serious?
You got this, Cody Rex.
Eight.
Are you serious?
Nine.
Austin G gets up. Cody Rex misses with the chair. That's super kick by Austin G.
One.
I never thought I'd say the words.
Two.
Austin G hits Cody Rex with the super kick.
Three.
But he just hit him with a super kick.
You still waiting to be saved, Cody. You still waiting.
Five.
I want to be saved.
Six.
Oh gosh, poor Cody Rex.
Seven.
He was calling for Alex G, and Alex G's nowhere to be found.
Eight.
I spoke to Cody Rex earlier today, and he told me his concerns with Alex G's focus. And I gotta
I
say, I kind of agree with Cody Rex on his concerns.
I've always.
But he gets up.
Myself.
The count has stopped.
Yeah.
Stupid. Cody Rex in trouble here. Can he be victorious? Austin G lifting Cody Rex onto the top. And then again with those disgraceful slaps. It looks like Austin G might be going for a grenade off the top. Is he gonna hit it?
Any fucking W!
Oh, and Austin G hits the super grenade from the top, but both competitors are down. What a match this is between Austin G of the New and Cody Rex. Who will get up first? Who will be victorious?
Six.
Austin G first back up to his feet.
You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me.
But Cody Rex will not stay down that easily. Cody Rex gets up, and here comes Austin G. Oh, and a why not knee? A why not knee from Cody Rex as Austin G was going for the chair shot to the head.
Two.
And once again, both competitors are down,
Three.
And GC is counting.
I get it.
Four.
Cody Rex, get up. Come on, Cody Rex, get up.
Five. Six.
Cody Rex is now up.
Stop the count. Stop the count.
What is he doing?
If I'm gonna end this, I'm gonna end this on my own terms.
Oh, who's that? It's Blake Pierce.
What?
Blake Pierce grabbed the chair from Cody Rex and strikes him in the head. I am tired of this. I am tired of this bullshit. What's going on here? Come on. Cody Rex is down because of Blake Pierce, and now Austin G is gonna take advantage like they always do.
Alex G!
And there's not a damn thing that anybody can do because it's the last man standing match.
You watch it! Grenade!
And Austin G hits Cody Rex with a grenade.
One.
It's probably over.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, that's it.
And the 10 count ensues, and Cody Rex loses, and it's a bunch of bullshit, like it is week after week, and I'm getting tired of this. Something needs to change here.
We waited for help that we both knew wasn't coming, Cody. Think about that. Hardcore kid. Your number's drying up. Think about it. Who's left? Who's left?
Watch them all, though you might get hit in it. One piece, two piece, did it. This is for the niggas from my section. Hope you learn the lesson. Bully niggas better hold it down. Right, left.
Let's take a look at what just went down. Austin G goes for a chair shot, but Cody Rex hits him with the why not knee. It seemed over, but Cody Rex told the referee to stop counting, which was a mistake on his part, because that gave Blake Pierce time to come and interfere in the match. Austin G took advantage of the chair shot from Blake Pierce and hits the grenade on Cody Rex, thus ending the match with a 10 count.
taking knees and my niggas scat. Chasing paper, my niggas.
See that? That's right, that's right, that's right. And I said it. And I said it.
Say it again.
And I said it.
Say it.
No more Maverick. All that stuff, all that stuff is for our boy M.O.D.
That's right.
To take out my big brother, the Hardcore Kid, which is up next, guys.
Yeah.
Let's go out there and give him some damn support.
You wanna get that?
Hello? Russo? So no one from NEW, ESW, is allowed to be out there in that match.
Are you serious?
I'm dead serious.
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
Russo! Russo! Russo!
None of us are allowed to be out there. None of us.
I'm gonna go tell him right now. I'm gonna go tell him. Come on, come on. I'm taking some work.